It looks so pretty. And it matches her character, which is the best part.
Spoiler for you.
Yeah.
The new 5-star sword comes with a defense bonus.
Defense bonus? Okay. Wait, albedo replacement. Oh, wait. So if people didn't get the weapon from the albedo event, like in 2.4, they can pull this. It's not free. But it's finally a viable weapon for albedo.